internet. It's me, Katie, and today I'm going to be doing a video, and it's going to be my first gaming video. This is Minecraft Pocket Edition. This is on my phone. So I've got option skins in place, so I'm going to go skins first. So I've got Alex, Steve, Holiday, Skin Pack, which are the two first things. I'm a Settlers Pack 1, which I've only got the first in. Halloween 1, I've got the first two. City Folk, I've got the first row. And then I've got Town Folks, which I've got the first one, two, first row again. So I think this time I'm going to go for the farm again. And then click play. So this world. So I'm going to call this an emerge world. I'm going to emerge. This can be in creative. Advanced is going to be old. Create the world. Okay. So you can find. Part of the land is just flat, which is grass. Okay. So. The ones I'm going to be doing is some emerge faces. So if I just patch all this up here. This is taking a while, sorry. Alright, so colors I'm gonna need is a yellow. You can use wool, stained clay, whatever you want to use, but this time I'm using stained clay. So you can need some yellow, some black. What I'm doing, I'm also going to use white, some pink. I think that might be it. Oh. You can start off with yellow, 8x8, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then we're going to do that 9 up to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you're going to want to get rid of the corner one. what it should look like. And then I'm going to get some black. I'm going to go 1, 2, down. I mean, 1, 2 down. Fill that in with black. White. Oh, yeah. Miss one gap between them. Do some on the other side, so then that's even. So then we're going to want to go the top. 1, 2, 3, there. I think I'm going to do it there. It's going to merge with like a massive grinning face. So then, I'm going to make this thick. So I'm going to do the other face. On this side, so we're going to want to do 2 layers on there. So there's one layer and that's double. So we're gonna need 3. Do it in 2 separate. Okay, so I'm going to go with some different eyes. That looks okay. Cool. So this one I'm going to do with a tongue sticking out. So I'm going to do a line across and fill that in with black. I mean, sorry. And one need 2 different shades of pink. I'm going to fill that in with magenta. Can do a diagonal down. So it's like that. Fill this in with the magenta. I'm going to get a red actually for this. Change this bit to grass. So there's my emoji face, so it's sticking out. Here's my smiling emoji face. So on this one, I'm going to make some little teeth, little tooth. I'm gonna bring the eyes up. There we go. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in my next video.
Bye.